Hi, my name is Dan. In this video, we're going to be using Illustrator to build UI and web graphics. Okay, there's lots of free stuff here on my channel. Please subscribe, hit the little bell next to the subscribe button to get notifications. If you want more, loads more. Okay, check out bringyourownlaptop.com or check out the link in the description. In this tutorial, we're going to export our different screens or our different artboards so that we can put them into a PDF so that we can send them off to the client to see or for our web designer to maybe give us a costing on. Just a nice way to make a PDF straight from Illustrator. Let's go and do that now. Okay, so we've made our super stupendous, amazing designs. Okay, now we've got to get them out to our client to show them, or maybe to our web designer to show them the kind of mock-up we're looking to do. So yeah, we're gonna kind of just export the screens or the artboards first, okay, rather than the little itty bitty elements. It's really easy to do in the new version of Illustrator. If you're using an earlier version, boo. Okay, you're gonna have to, it's not too hard. You can go file, save as, and go through and save all the different artboards, but there's this new version. If you go to export, there's this thing called export for screens, which is really cool. And if it's on assets, it's not what I want artboards. Okay, and it's just gonna export these three different pages separately. Okay, you can export them together as well. And what you can decide on is what kind of file you want. So I want all of them together, or I want a full document. Okay, well, maybe a one pager to send to them, or I want them separate pages on a PDF. And what I want them to be, where it says format, you can go down to PDF. That's probably the easiest shareable one that we can email to somebody. Okay, and where is it gonna go? I'll put mine in the exercise file so you can see. And I'm gonna click export. Kick back, relax, and hopefully, there it is there. Okay, I've got a desktop, a mobile, and a tablet version. Okay, open them up. It's pulling the names from the artboards that I gave them. Awesome. Lovely. And if you want to stick them together and you're in something like Acrobat Pro here, you can go over to where it says organize pages and you can say insert from file and find those other two pages. Where are you? Desktop exercise files, you and you, and stick them in here. Okay, reorder them. And I'll save this one, and that can be, you know, just a one page document. Now when people open it, they can go through mobile, tablet, and desktop all in one go. All right, so that's exporting the whole, like the whole look and feel. This is not the end of it, okay? This is good for the client to sign off or for the web designer to get an idea of what you're doing. But next of all, we need to export all the little different pieces separately so that we can use them on our website. How good was that, right? If you want more, go check out bringyourownlaptop.com or check out the link in the description.